waffle directly on the rack. I don't put it on a pan. I just put it on a rack, and that keeps it crisp.